Well, hello everyone. Robert Christian here with the Robert Christian Show. Hey folks, this is October the 15th, and today on tap, folks, we have an interesting bit of news that we're going to be talking about. And hey, this is something potentially that is going to make for a good talk show today. Three states, voters in three states, right now, this year, may nullify the federal drug laws by legalizing the use of marijuana. And we're going to be talking about that. And for what reason is the use of marijuana, and why would people want to use it? We have a special guest today, folks, on tap, that is going to be joining us from the wonderful state of Oregon. Our guest, Paul Stamford, there from Portland. And we're going to be talking with him on this issue. For those that live in the state of Oregon, and Oregon and Washington State are two of these states that are that potentially could nullify the Fed drug laws by legalizing the use of marijuana. So once again, Paul Stamford will be joining us today on tap, and I want your thought on it, folks. As we start winding down our political conversations of some sort. The state of Washington is also this year going to be voting on not just a new governor, not just for the sake of legalizing marijuana in Washington state, but also the issue of same-sex marriage. We're going to be going into those news stories because I think, folks, that it is time that a lot of these stories, a lot of these things come to light and come to focus. And, of course, I would really like your thought, your opinion on the matters today. Now, granted, I know that people are not going to agree consistently with same-sex marriage or even, for that matter, the use of marijuana. However, in Washington state, this is two issues that are going to be that are on the ballot for November. Don't forget, folks, live, I will be casting my vote for the next president of the United States and on the issue of same-sex marriage and the use of marijuana in Washington state. So it will be historic. Now, folks, the last election, the last presidential election, I made history because I was the very first talk show host ever. Especially in the forum, the media that I was that our show is in, to go live and do it on a show, to actually sit there and vote and cast my ballot for the next president of the United States, and I did that, folks, with great pleasure. So this November, I'm going to be doing the same thing. There, of course, are three issues that are facing Washingtonians this year. And, of course, in Oregon, as we talk with Paul Stamford a little bit later today on the show, beginning at 3 p.m., I want to know what you all think of it. So, folks, join us live, 3 p.m. Pacific time. That is 5 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Eastern, 1 a.m. UTC. At robertchristianshow.com and click on the tab on the top of the page that says live, and there you can see the stream. Folks, interesting news developments every day. So again, I want your opinion, and do feel free to log in and let us know what you think Monday through Friday, as this is the beginning of the work week. Oh boy. How fun. I kind of wonder what kind of stories we're going to be talking about this week, right? Hey, if it's any indication from last week, hey, it'll end off with a pretty good note. So, folks, I'm Robert Christian, again with the Robert Christian Show, and we encourage and we invite you to follow us, folks, on Twitter at NewsTalk2. You can also call us via Skype, folks, at NewsTalk2 on Skype or Skypey. Hey, we're also on, what is it? Hey, our website's there, and our YouTube channel. So if you are not a subscriber to our YouTube channel, please subscribe. Let us hear from you. Folks, I'll catch you at the top of the hour.